Right, guys, 30-minute hit session out here in the car park in Cheadle. Hopefully the weather holds for the next half an hour. This one is going to be a little bit different. We're going to do a series of exercises, then we're going to do a lower intensity exercise for 60 seconds. So we're going to do 10 burpees or murpees, okay? So either 10 there or 10 steps there. Stand, okay, so 10 of them. Then we're going to do 20 touch the floor to squat to press, touch the floor overhead, or the squat and overhead. Okay, 20 of them. We're then going to do 30 either hip thrusts if you've got access to something like inside your couch, or glute bridges. So 30 there. It's then going to be 40 shoulder taps, that's in total, so that's 20 either side, and then 50 total mountain climbers. So with the shoulder taps you could do dead bugs instead, or and then with the mountain climbers you can do marching on the spot instead. Okay. So it goes 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and then 60 seconds of a lower intensity exercise. So I'm going to try skipping for 60 seconds. I've been practicing, but we'll see how I do. So something lower intensity could be skipping, might be jogging if you've got space, or you're outdoors, or jogging on the spot is fine, marching on the spot is fine. Just something that's a bit more steady tempo, that you're not kind of exploding through. So just something you can do for those 60 seconds is a little bit of recovery. And we're just gonna do that for 30 minutes, okay? So how many times around can you get in 30 minutes? Really go for it on those exercises that are 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and then 60 seconds is kind of an active recovery, okay? So we're gonna start with our 10, turn on the sides to see about. We're gonna start with 10 burpees or 10 murpees, okay? So, timer, ready? Have it looked at so you can see 60 seconds. 3, 2, 1, off you go. 1, 2. Okay, so 10 burpees or burpees, then 20, touch the floor, squat to over press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, make sure you squat down, turn. Okay, so it's 30, either hip thrusts or glute bridges, whatever you fancy, or whatever you've got available. Okay, 40 shoulder taps in total, that's 20 either side. Okay, mountain climbers 50 in total, that's 25.
All right.
So then, once you've gone up to your 50, you then got your 60 seconds, lower intensity exercise, so moderate, rough pace, 1 minute of this. Just gonna go when it gets to 27. So this could be jogging on the spot, marching on the spot. Try and stay relaxed in this bit. Try and breathe. Ah, here we go. Just a jog on the spot if you've not got a rope or a little bit of a run. And a march on the spot, 10 seconds left. Before we start the next round, with 10 burpees or burpees. Okay, so that round will be 4 minutes. So 10 burpees on burpees next. Okay, 20 squat, touch the floor, to overhead press, so squat, touch the floor, overhead. Okay, 30 glute bridges or hip thrusts. Oh, hope this lever holds off. Ready? Okay, 40 total shoulder taps, so 20 either side, or 20 dead bugs either side. But 50 mountain climbers in total, so 25 either side. Five. And then 1 minute, either skipping, marching, running on the spot, running a circle, moving around the block, whatever, so 22:50. Just try and keep this a bit steady. Yep, try and bring your breathing back down. Try and get this right first. You should be breathing quite heavily when you finish your mountain climbers, you want to use this time, try and bring it back down, but keep moving. As long as you're moving, this is fine. Seconds. Ah. 2, 1. Okay. 10 burpees or 10 burpees. Ready? Keep it moving. One more. So, 20, four touch, over press squat. So, squat touch, 1. Ready, 30 hip thrusts, all glute bridges. Forty total shoulder taps, that's 20 either side. Try and keep moving. Woo. 50 mountain climbers, 25 either side. It's 5. Okay, doing 1 minute of recovery. Jogging on the spot, march on the spot. Just keep moving. In this part, don't sit down, don't stop. Ah. 30 seconds left of this part. Time. 10 more burpees on burpees. We're coming up on almost halfway, let's say. Almost halfway. We're getting there. Okay. Next round, 10 burpees. 4 burpees. Here we go. Right, halfway on the burpees. Right, sweat for my eyes. One more. 10. Woo. Squat. 12 tuck. Overhead press. 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure you're still squatting, you have to bend over. One more. Hip thrust, both glute bridges. 30. Okay, 40 shoulder taps, that's 20 either side. We're over halfway now, guys. Okay, 50 mountain climbers, 25 either side next. As soon as you're ready, just get going. Right, 50, 25 inside. Okay, back in low intensity. March, jog, skip. As long as you're moving. 1 minute. You can even walk to recover. Just don't stop and sit. Or stand still. We've got 30 seconds left in this section. Whoa, I almost made it. Second. to the favourite bit, 10 burpees slash burpees, whatever works for you. Go as soon as you can. 10, okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Give me, it's halfway. 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, one more, 10, okay, 20 squat, floor touch, overhead press. So make sure you're still squatting down to get to the floor, don't just bend over. Okay, 30 hip thrusts or glute bridges. Halfway. Legs after that one. Okay, 40, less than 10 minutes. Okay, 40 shoulder taps, that's 20 either arm. 3, 2, 1. Oh, fancy. Okay, 50 mountain climbers, that's 25 either side. Spit, then we got the recovery. Okay, coming up to the last set, guys. 1 minute. Once you've started your recovery exercise, count 1 minute. Whether it's walking, jogging on the spot, marching on the spot, something lower intensity. Oh, tired now. Tired legs. Just keep moving on this part, even if it's slowly. We're going to have about 7 minutes, just under, to maybe get 2 more rounds maybe. 10 seconds. And pick his feet up. Hey, here we go. Next round. As soon as you're ready, get going. 10 burpees. Woo. This is the hardest bit. Get through these and you'll be alright. One more. So, okay, 20 squat tucks to overpress. One more, 20, okay, 30 hip thrusts or glute bridges. Oh, 10. Sorry, some more. Oh, last 10. Oh, good, felt fast. Okay. Shoulder taps, 40 in total. We got 4 minutes to go. Yeah, this last round finish. Maybe a bit of the next one. Okay, 50 mountain climbers. Go. 2, 3. Two and a half minutes, low intensity for 1 minute, and we'll see what we can get finished. Here comes the rain, we just start to feel a few tip taps. We've got 2.5 minutes from now, so hopefully I'll get finished before it does. Tuck it down. Let's keep moving on your low intensity section. Remember, it doesn't actually walk in, marching on the spot, whatever, just keep moving. Going back to normal breathing if you can. Whoop. 10 seconds left in this bit. Well, never get started again. Okay, got 1 minute 30, 10 burpees. Whew. Get these finished, hopefully. One, two, three, four, 1 minute to go. Five, six, seven, eight, two more, nine, one more, 10, 30 seconds. Can I get these squats presses done? Oh, it's gonna be close. Oh, nice, we went time. Oh, no. Time's up. So guys, 30 minutes. I'm gonna check the video back. See how many rounds I got. Anyway, you can see it's starting to rain. Have fun with that one. I'll post the workout below as well, so have fun.